special guest, which is my little niece, Delilah. Delilah has been wanting to do one of my videos. So I let her pick what kind of video, and she chose
the bamboozle.
Bamboozle challenge.
You said bamboozle.
I know, I'm sorry.
You have to say bamboozle.
Bamboozle.
Yeah.
Okay.
If you want to see it, keep on watching. So today we're doing the bamboozle challenge. Some are good and some are bad.
Well, I'm going to get all the good ones. You're going to get all the bad ones.
No, I'm going to get all the good ones and you're going to get one good one and one and all the really good ones.
So you're being nice and just letting me have one good one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's start the bamboozle thing.
Yes, we're going to start the bamboozle challenge.
We're going to start off with the white one. Okay, so my aunt is going to go get a bowl so we can pour these in. Now I'm going to try one. Can I try one?
That's great.
Yeah. And this is the special bowl because these are special.
Start in order of the box. I think we should do this. The first one says stinky socks or fruity tooty.
Oh, Lord, I love fruity tooty.
You love fruity tooty? Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna pick this one.
Okay, ready? One. Two. Oh, wait, wait! What are we gonna spit it out in?
Who can enter the bowl?
Oh, I better hurry!
Oh my god, that's so good! Okay, I need to try this. Okay.
You're gonna try it without me? Okay, try it!
Wait, I'm gonna do it with you.
Okay.
And we got another special bowl. Okay.
A spit bowl.
Yeah, a spit bowl.
Ready?
Okay.
What'd you get?
Okay.
Pretty tooty or stinky socks? Okay, try it.
I got pretty tooty. I got pretty tooty.
Just pretty tooty?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. If it's stinky socks, these are a good pair of stinky socks, but it doesn't taste bad, so I'm assuming it's fruity tooty.
Mine is fruity tooty.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
This one's rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
I think mine's gonna be buttered popcorn.
Wait, don't throw up on my couch. Okay.
That was the best thing I ever tasted in my life.
We do the orange one. The orange one, barf or peach?
Ooh, I like peach. Which one?
Okay, ready? One.
You go first.
Or do the same time?
No.
Okay, I'll go first. Ugh. Yeah.
Is that barf?
I don't know. It could have been peaches too. No, I think it was barf. It wasn't really that bad.
Mm.
Peaches?
Mm-hmm. Mine's peaches.
This is peaches. Okay, hers is peaches. What? Yeah. Oh, here, Delilah! Peaches?
That was battered than the other one.
That was battered than the other one? Okay, so the green ones is boogers or juicy pear. You go first this time.
What?
Yeah.
You go first.
Or we'll go same time.
No.
You want me to go first all the time?
Yeah.
Because you want to see, you want to laugh at me.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, juicy pear.
Uh-oh.
You're not eating it.
Can you give me the water?
Yeah, I can give you the water. It might be a juicy pear too. Oh, you smelled it.
That's bad.
It might be a pear. Oh.
Mm-mm.
Is it a pear?
Tastes like an apple.
Yeah, it's pear. That's good. We could have two pears. just in case. Are you okay? Want to continue?
Yeah.
Okay. Coconut or baby wipes? Oh, that's not bad.
Baby wipes?
Yeah, baby wipes. What would baby wipes taste like? Soap?
You go first, like all the time.
Like all the time, okay. Baby wipes.
Can
I could eat it.
It
that's alright.
Give me the water. Ew, it tastes like soap.
Mm-hmm.
Ew, it tastes like soap.
You see? Those ones are long clippings, like grass, or lime?
What's lime?
Like lemon, but the green one?
Oh, yeah.
Ready? Do it together. Do this one together. Ready? One.
Wait, give me the one in Jason's.
Just in case.
Because mine might be like bark.
Like bark? Okay. Ready? One, two, three. You can eat it!
Is it good?
Mine's lime. Lime or grass?
I would go with grass.
You'd go with grass, okay. You're just gonna waste the water?
No, I tasted it.
Oh, okay.
And the blue ones.
Yes, there's the blue ones. And it's toothpaste or blueberry. Ready? One, two.
Wait, you go first. Oh. Takeaways.
Oh. Toothpaste. Not bad. You're welcome to it. Blueberry or toothpaste? Not bad.
It's kind of spicy.
Kind of spicy, like the mint. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
What?
Oh no.
What?
Hand dog food.
Oh.
Or chocolate pudding.
Ooh.
Ooh, okay. I'm gonna shake it up here. Ready? Ready?
You go.
Okay.
What?
It's dog food. You're lucky we're playing the where we spit it out because normally we have to eat it.
Wait.
It can't smell. Doesn't smell. It smells the same. It might be chocolate. Okay, I'll go get more water. So then we're going to go moldy cheese. Do you know what moldy cheese is?
No.
That's when cheese is bad.
Real.
And caramel corn.
Mm.
Okay, ready? Because I go to war first. I have to go first. Yeah. I'll have a good one. Moldy cheese.
Ew. That's nasty.
That was nasty.
Mine tasted like a garbage.
Garbage? Yeah, it was pretty gross. I think that was the worst one.
Yeah.
That was the worst one. Well, guess what?
What?
We're on the last one.
Yay.
Yay. Are you happy this is over?
Yeah. Black ones?
Skunk spray.
Yeah.
And licorice.
Licorice.
Mm-hmm. One.
You go first.
Okay. Two.
Three.
I think it. Ooh. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Give me water.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, which side did you drink out of? Because I don't want
the germs. Oh, you don't want my germs. You can drink that side. I drink this side.
Mine tastes like bulgur.
And licorice. Pretty good.
So I got the good one and she got the bad one.
Yeah, I got the bad one.
Wait, which one was right there?
Mine was skunk spray.
This tastes like poisonous?
Yeah, no, not like poisonous, just like stinky.
Like socks?
Worse than socks. Did you help on doing this one?
Yeah.
How do you say it?
Subscribe to our channel and give us a big thumbs up if you like it. Bye, guys!
Bye! See you tomorrow. Kisses!